Can you dig it?
The six-time.
That's enough, Saxton. We get it.
And he gets to finish, Corey.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds.
A truly dominant superstar all the way back to his debut in WCW.
Yeah, one of the all-time greats, both in singles and the tag team divisions.
Now we're talking.
Stepping up to the tribal chief and the entire bloodline. I hope this guy brought a lunch, because it's going to be a long, long night.